Those young men, we work together with science, well, you know, contributing to the work of this building. We also try to learn. And you will see, this bridge will become another kind of landmark in as a grant, this is grant from the Chinese government. And the design is very unique. You can see from here, we have two artists joined together, symbolizing a kind of a friendship, brotherly relationship between China and Britain. We move hand in hand, shoulder in shoulder, forward. That's quite a thing. This is very unique. This is the first one. The design is the best such a design in this country. And I think that technology has been learned, transferred to this country. And we really hope that the completion of this bridge will enable the community to ease their traffic in this city. Traffic crossing the river, and also, you know, that's contributing to the prosperity of this city. And you know, just over the river, they are all together five bridges. One is the previous and last year, in July last year, when the president attended the as I know, the Chinese and Chinese have quite a lot of new technology, including construction technology, design technology, and as I learned, know that well, about the project of the Chinese and Chinese, most of the technology will have been transferred.
This brings me to the old Parola, the old Manila, which is
as I said, that it symbolizes that brother countries will move forward during the order, hand in hand, and the world was connected, you know, the past and the present, you know, and and you also see behind me, there is a statue. A statue also constructed by the Chinese engineers. This one is donated by the local Chinese community. That statue, you can see, you know, with the background of and Binondo, he also symbolized that China and Philippines will move forward many times. What we see that earlier, it's like you say, okay, no. What about the bridge? And promote the tourism in tomorrow. And I think that we hope that we will more jobs and promote
Okay. This ambassador, since 2016, signing the Philippines has improved their relations significantly, right? And this bridge is a testament of that. So with the elections coming, and what is your hope for the next administration?
Yeah.